और द करण शो का जो पहला सेगमेंट है दैट इज करण सी. सो वी गॉट द फर्स्ट पिक्चर राइट हियर. आई एम शॉर्ट ऑफ वर्ड्स दैट व्हाई वुड आई एवर बी डूइंग दिस. द लीस्ट आई कुड हैव डन इज कवर्ड माय जंक विद द टॉवल दैट आई एम वेयरिंग इफ यू कैन सी दिस. But this is actually a really cool shoot that I've done. This was for my show on Star One. I don't know why I keep showing it to you. I've embarrassed myself enough. Which was called Rang Badalti Odni. I did this takeoff on Ranbir's infamous towel dance, which was the Savariya song. Oh, this is all right. This is all right. In my defense, I was advertising for my sister's company that makes these personalized towels. I don't know if you can really see in the right place. If you notice correctly, Karan is written. Not like I call it that, but... Oh, this is a memory that I will genuinely cherish for all my life. This is a picture with the big B. Having said this is the second time I shared stage with Mr. Bachchan. The first time was on KBC. We did this dance together where obviously he was playing Amitabh Bachchan, I was playing Abhishek Bachchan, and we were doing the whole Kajrare thing. And he was fantastic. And I think, you know, being as an actor, it's everybody's dream and it's everybody's wish to share the stage with Mr. Bachchan. And I got to do it twice. This ad is what really cracked it for me. I don't know how, because I look absolutely obnoxious with such a big nose without a mustache or a beard. I don't know how I ever made it with this picture. But this is the first campaign I ever did, which was, and no, please don't hold me against it. This is for the Nivea men's whitening cream. You know, I would do anything for a living. You know, I needed the buck back in the day. It's not like I support white people or fair people or any of that. None of the sexist, colorist kind of statements coming up. But this is really close to me because it's the first ever campaign I did in my life and kind of... a very big reason why I am an actor today, because this campaign really put me out there and it got me my first show, which was Love Ne Miladi Jodi. There's another one. That is the show that it led to. One of the best times on set, actually the best time I have ever had on set with this entire mad bunch. That is Chandana, Gaurav, Simran, Dishank, Parneet. Because most of us were fairly new, so none of us knew what we were doing. Lunches used to be the best on this set. So this show was something. It was a lot of fun. How do you react to constant link-up rumors? I would like some more rumors. Unfortunately, I am just stuck with one. So there is no constant link-up rumors. In fact, while I've been here, I am trying to curate some rumors about myself with some more link-ups. And I've been advised by the very fantastic team of MissMalini to be spotted at the right places with the wrong kind of people. Do I fall in love easily? Very easily, yaar. Unfortunately, I'm such a dil-pek insan. You know, and I hate that about me. Because I swear to God, in the times that I'm single, I'm telling my sister every weekend that, you know, I think this one is love. Do I believe ki pyar sirf ek baar hota hai? Nahi yaar. Aise hota to itni umar thodi nikalti. You know, I mean, as a person, you're constantly growing in life, right? Your personality is growing, you're growing as a person. You know, the way your outlook is towards life constantly keeps changing. So, with that growth, if your partner grows with you, it's great. And if not, at times, you know, you grow apart as well and you grow into a different person and you find another person who kind of fills in that gap in your life for companionship. So no, I feel like you fall in love constantly. But don't keep falling in love once you're married. I mean, that wouldn't really work right. Describe your ideal date. The ideal date is the one that you can look back in hindsight and say, hey, you know what, I had a good time. Actually, for that matter, you know, the most random evenings are the most nicest dates where there's great conversation, there's great wine, and good food, and a perfectly lit up place, not a very loud place. I hate loud places, I hate loud restaurants, because I'm all about conversation. How can men be better partners? What are you trying to say? So I think the basics, yeah, you know, be courteous, be respectful, be a gentleman, but don't fake it. Yeah, you know, God's given you 2 ears, 1 mouth, so listen before you speak. Tinder bio would say, and I'm not from the Tinder generation, I can't swipe right. In fact, I can go to somebody to their face and say, hey, you know what, I swipe right. And it comes to the end of our second segment. Moving on, teesre segment ki taraf chalte hain just right now. The first question, who do I think is kaafi crazy? Kaafi crazy, I think, you know, I think it should be me. You know, I have this crazy side to me which just suddenly pops up when I get too comfortable people, which I'm sure people are not really liking at the moment. Kaafi talented. Kaisa sawal puchha yaar. Apna naam lunga aur kiska dunga. Kaafi popular. With the way my WhatsApp is buzzing since I've been here, it could be me. And just for accepting all these talents that I have and for my humility, I think I'm kaafi cute. which is the next one. My mother definitely believes that I am kafi cute. Also because you know, meri aadat hai ki main jab bhi ghar mein ghusta hu na main gana gaate hue ghusta hu. So for that mood na, or for that day, whatever I'm singing is, it's always at the back of my mind. So these days I'm like majorly addicted to the song called Lamborghini. Lamborghini chalai jaane ho sanu bhi jhuta de do kithe kalle kalle jaai jaane ho. काफी इंस्पायरिंग. हाँ, मुझसे ज्यादा इंस्पायरिंग कौन सा देखा आपने? वीडियोस नहीं देखी वर्कआउट की है? क्या नाम था सेगमेंट का? स्वेटेड आउट विद करण. सो प्लीज वॉच दैट एंड गेट इंस्पायर्ड. यू नो आई एम नो लेस देन टीवी का ड्वेन जॉनसन. काफी पार्टी एनिमल. डेफिनेटली नॉट मी. आई एम नॉट अ वेरी पार्टी पर्सन. आई एम अ मोर होम बॉडी. आई थिंक करण जौहर इज अ रियल पार्टी पर्सन. यू ऑलवेज सी हिम आउट एंड अबाउट ड्रेस्ड इन दीज ब्रिलियंटली एक्सपेंसिव क्लोथ्स एंड मेक्स अस फील वेरी पुअर अबाउट आवरसेल्व्स. काफी सुंदर Jennifer Winget, who's my all-time favorite. I've always had such a huge crush on her. In fact, it is so weird that I still get tongue-tied every time I meet her. It's strange. I think Drashti Dhami is very beautiful. She's also a very dear friend of mine. So is her husband. So I'll just keep it to that much. Moni Roy is very pretty. So this is it from Kaafi with Karan, which I think actually has turned out to be Kaafi Ho Gaya Karan. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Arch.
Achoo.
Bless you. Don't hit me. Hello? Karan. Abhi Karan bol raha hu. Karan Tacker bol raha hu yaar. Bro, you will not believe it. MissMalini ke office mein hamare naam ka ek show bana hai. Yeah, that's right, the Karan Show. Abhi apne astrologer ko chhod, usko bol, jo extra K laga raha na teri success ke liye, wo baad mein lagaye. Pehle tu yahan par aa ja. Ha, I'm waiting for you yaar, jaldi aa ja. Yeah. Oh, bye. How cool. Oh, I didn't even know you guys were watching me, but if you did like this video, guys, do subscribe to MissMalini. Yeah, that's what you gotta do. I gotta run this show at the moment. Ciao.